this regularly because I heard this mask really helps in hair growth. So, yeah.